humanity do not have the discipline to take care of their own planet. So I always think about, you know, if they can't take care of this fucking planet and they can't take care of their own people, then, you know, humanity shouldn't even be out in the universe, because they are very destructive. You know, human beings are very destructive people. Very destructive, very neglectful, very negative people. Only care about their selfishness, only caring about their politics, only care about, you know, they only care about themselves in this world. So yeah, I wouldn't, you know, humanity is not universal. I can tell you, humanity is not universal when it comes to taking care of their planet, when it comes to understanding the universe, because we have no idea about our own universe, you know, because we're so dumbed down, so confined in this dome, living in a prison, you know, not really having the freedom to question anything in this world, because all they want to do is keep working and make the paycheck. This shows you how dumbed down our reality is, you know? We're so dumbed down on everything. Politics makes us even more dumb. I realize the politics makes more dumb and the money. Politics and money makes us so dumb and stupid, you know? You know, we feed off on each other's. We feed on human fear. That's what we do. We feed on human fear. We feed on our own selves and our own selfishness and our own greed, you know? So yeah, I'm just saying that, you know, why, you know, I mean, yeah, they're, you know, the reptilians are very destructive themselves, and they're very highly intelligent, and they have never gone to different dimensions, so that's why we're exactly like that, you know, because the only thing they want us to think is living in only in the three-dimensional world. That's it, you know, that's the only thing that they believe in. So yeah, I'm just saying, you may have all the intelligence of the world, but you're not really that intelligent, especially when you're out in the air in the universe, you know, because most of these beings, I realize that most of these beings, you gotta watch yourself with them, because they're very sensitive. I realize how sensitive they really are. They can be very positive in that moment, and all of a sudden they can turn on you too. Exactly like how we are as human beings. We can be positive and then turn on you and stab you in the back. You wonder why we have this thing called karma. I think karma is pretty much bullshit. I believe karma is pretty much bullshit. But you wonder why we put karma on our own selves, you know, that's in this world. We kind of like, yeah, we use karma against our own selves in this world, which is really shows you how fucked up this world is. Have a nice fucking day.